Put in across for Petrie. Suzuki on that right flank and gave it to Foley in the middle. Scores! Montreal scores 5-on-3 with a two-man advantage and now have a two-goal advantage.
Well, I mentioned the pre-scout that Toronto would have had on this look as the rotation up top. You're thinking, okay, it's going to come back to Weber. Look at Marner, or Hyman, rather, does a good job of taking away the top end, but now you make an adjustment, and it's Nick Suzuki with the quick little pass. Feels the pressure from Brody. Hall can't quite get his stick in. And the longest drought of the year for Toffoli ends. He hadn't scored in 9, and none bigger than this one to make it a 2-0 game.